Oh my god, 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 oh my god. No way! Hey guys, it is Tuesday, January the 19th, 2010, and I am back from my trip. I had an awesome time, amazing experience, met a lot of awesome people, played a lot of great hockey, and I am looking forward to sorting through the 8 gigs of footage, and on top of that, I have schoolwork, backdrafted homework, side projects, girlfriend, and just regular work that I have to do over the next 2 weeks, not mentioning that it is exam week for me this coming week, next week. So I have a lot of preparations for exam week and a lot of extra work that I have to do. Not looking forward to it. You know what I am looking forward to? Vlogs every Wednesday and Saturday. I will be attempting to keep that schedule every Wednesday and Saturday. This Wednesday, the video will be this one right here, because it's almost Wednesday anyways, so. And if I find that the videos are getting too long because there's too much to say and stuff, I mean, probably won't be, but if there is, I'm going to make 3 days instead of two. But we'll see how it works out, you know, just get a few weeks through with the Wednesday and Saturday schedule. Just a quick update for you guys. That's pretty much it now. Now it's time for some finger mustache fun. Bam!
Are you out there where the rainy days begin to feel rather sad, and the walls are closing in like the darkness around me? It's so hard to look away when the daylight doesn't ever stay above this dull.
Wow, this is a real mustache. Thank you for this.
Isn't it just sexy?
Oh yeah, this is the best mustache ever.
Yep, definitely the best one. Definitely.
Cause I knew I'd never see the ground unless I was aboard a jet plane and we were going down. When I wiped the tears from my eyes, the warm water took me by surprise, and I woke up beside the ocean. I realized